Hey guys! In this video, I'll show you how to trim and edit footage on promo.com. When you're searching for footage on our main page, clicking preview will open the footage in a small window. Here you can trim or select the segment that you want to use by dragging the two blue handles to each side or sliding your selection across the timeline. Press the play button to see what you've selected, and when you're happy, click use to start editing a video with this clip. This also applies to when you're adding more footage to your video inside the editor. You can also trim and edit your video clips on the timeline itself by dragging the edges or hovering on the clip and selecting Trim Video. Make sure that there are no gaps between the clips that you have. You'll notice a little button here which allows you to choose between transitioning in a fade or a cut. With photos, there are a few more transitions available which you can find either by hovering on the transition button again or through hovering on the photo and choosing Edit Photo. In the photo edit window, there are a few more cool options which you can check out in our photo transitions tutorial. There you have it, you're ready to edit.